Hello and welcome back. Don't forget the Arm Style by Akram Kasozi. Now, this season of December coming up, expect a couple of graduations on the show. We had KYU happening last Saturday, and next week I'm expecting St. Lawrence University. We have Cavendish University graduation coming up. Not forgetting International University of East Africa. And moving away from that, shout out to everybody watching from Chambogo University. Now, today we're glad to have Atuhaire Mackline, the new Miss University Uganda. Check out her interview.
My name is Mackline Atuhaire from Chambogo University, and I'm the Miss University Uganda 2016-2017. I'm doing a Bachelor of Science in Accounting and Finance. I'm a God-fearing person, hardworking, principled, and responsible. What motivated me to go for the contest was my yearning for success. I want to achieve, and I don't just try in one place, I try in many places. I don't give up just like that. The challenge I faced at a certain point was the support. It became low when I kept on seeing my competitor making it up there. And I felt like I should also keep trying hard. At some point I would get so low and then some negative people will always be around to put you down. They're like, you cannot make it and all. But I went through it still. My biggest competitor was Alice Balou. Why? Because of the support, the votes. You know, it all starts with your first impression, and our first impression was the votes. So in my votes, she was the biggest competitor. In the fashion industry, I like Helen Lukoma and I like Malaika. I think the judges chose me because of my confidence, intelligence, and the stage appearance. My best experience has been winning Miss University Uganda while at campus, and I've not had any regrets. Before I leave campus, I want to inspire people to bring out their talents. Because it's not all about books or is there are those other things that you can get to do and you make it out there. Some people are forced to do certain courses, but if you help them like bring out what they can do best, then they can become job creators and not job seekers. In my free time, I love dancing, I love going to church, being with friends and singing. Beauty pageants, they do not spoil the creativity of girls. Because they give you a chance to showcase other things that you're good at, your talent and your intelligence, because they ask you certain questions that maybe certain people wouldn't answer if they weren't in a beauty pageant. Yes. So they broaden your skills and your mind. You get to think of very many things that you wouldn't have thought of if you hadn't gone for it. The rules that govern the public universities are a little loose compared to the private universities, because in a private university like Uganda Christian University, if you strike, you can easily be expelled from the campus if you lead a strike. But from Chambogo and Makere, you can strike and they just know, as long as you're not violent, yeah, you're allowed to strike as long as you're not violent. My kind of guy should be responsible, God-fearing, mature in mind, cares and loves me. One thing I can tell the girls is that you should know what to do at the right time, because sleeping with the lecturers is not good. First of all, we have heard of contracting of diseases, and besides, you're degrading yourself. That's dignity lost already when you sleep with a lecturer. So just try and do everything in the right time and know your worth. If you don't know your worth, you're going to do that, and you're going to keep doing that just because you are lazy and you don't want to perform well. As the Miss University Uganda, I have projects that I'm planning. I only need to present them to my CEO, and I believe campus students are going to gain, because I want to develop entrepreneurship skills, the talent, and also the healthy part of it. If you want to be like me, you have to keep trying. You don't have to give up, and don't listen to the negative people. Have the people that are going to motivate your life, and then most of all, it's God. Once you talk to God, He'll always give you an answer for everything. It was by the grace of God that I won this pageant and nothing else.
A big shout out to everybody watching from Makere University Business School, Nakawa. You guys started exams a few days ago, and probably you must be serving two masters right about now. You must be reading at the same time you're watching the show. Anyway, moving on to some of the trending stories this week, I have Nkumba University. Now, Nkumba University students forced their guild president to resign over issues of finances. I've been told that he was given over 16 million to organize the event called Mr. and Miss Nkumba University, but he only used 3 million. That's what the students are telling me. And this caused a lot of rioting. They burned down the guild office, and eventually he was forced to resign. Now, I've been trying to contact him, Mr. Biansi, but his numbers are off. I don't know whether he changed the number or not, but anyway, I'll be updating you guys. Keep watching the show. Makere University main campus will never stop to amuse us with so many situations happening there. One of the stories is, there is a student who was trying to get into the campus and he collapsed at the gate. And then the biggest story is, Dr. Kizza Besigye has given the president of Uganda 10 days to reopen the university. And if he fails, Dr. Kizza is planning the biggest demonstration to end the year 2016. So it's now like 5 days since he said that. Now we're remaining with another 5 days, meaning next week we might have some tear gas. So people, be out on the lookout, because very soon you might have some demonstrations, some striking happening in Kampala. Usually my fans complain that I never talk about anything concerning sports. So today I have a story to share with you. Now, Kampala International University, I'm talking about KYU, has been recognized and awarded with the best football team of the year 2016. Usually we have Ndeja University with the most active teams of the year. But this time around, when it comes to football, KYU took it. And big up to everybody from KYU watching the show. Now, I'm so excited to say Asante Sana to whoever's catching the show right about now. Now, run to my page, Campus101-Official. Tell me where you're catching the show from. I'm going to be giving out 2 t-shirts to each one who comments. That is one for you and one for your friend or your siblings. And away from that, find out we're going to be pinning on the wall of them today. And as our motto says, because we love campus and we are Campus 101. My name is Casmil. Follow me on Instagram at Campus King. Bye-bye.